Hello friends, let's explore the Tropic of Cancer which passes through UAE. So now we are on the way to the Tropic of Cancer. So we are staying in Alain, which is present in UAE. Alain is known for its greenery and peaceful weather. In Alain, you will be able to see amazing plantation techniques. There are a lot of signboards which will lead you to the Tropic of Cancer. The Tropic of Cancer is only 98 kilometers away from the Alain city. So now this is Jebel Hafit. In Arabic, Jebel means a mountain. There are 181 parallels or latitudes in all, but only 5 of them have special names. The equator, which is at 0 degrees, separates the North Hemisphere with the South Hemisphere. The line below the equator is the Tropic of Capricorn. It is located at 23.5 degrees south. The line below the Tropic of Capricorn is the Antarctic Circle. It is located at 66.5 degrees south. The line above the equator is called the Tropic of Cancer. It is located at 23.5 degrees north. The line above the Tropic of Cancer is known as the Arctic Circle. It is located at 66.5 degrees north. You can see that both of the sides have sand dunes, but there are also many places where UAE government has done plantations. Here you will see the oasis concepts UAE has used. They have planted a lot of trees, from which most of them are date trees. The temperature is very high. On 21st of June, as it is the longest day in the year, the sun can be extremely intense and the weather outside can be hot. Now we have reached the Tropic of Cancer. The Tropic of Cancer is at 23.5 degrees north. In the map, the dotted line, which is at 23.5 degrees north, shows the Tropic of Cancer. If you like my video, then please like, subscribe and share my channel. And don't forget to ring the bell icon. Thank you.